we definitely have health concerns with the water. I've lost two horses since our water's gone bad. Granted, they were older horses, but I don't know if they died of kidney failure or whatnot. We had a dog that was a younger dog that he drank the water and he died for unknown reason. I even had him autopsied to see what he had died from, and there was no conclusions.